even video me and then put me in the newspaper. I even speak in the, what would I say, channel, is it Channel O or NTA, Nigerian Radio, that is Radio Nigeria. They come here, they video and they do the same thing. They gone till today, yes.
I've not done anything. It's very,
like
bad.
This. It's very bad.
Since they buried that grave, how many years ago now?
It's almost
2010. It's almost
2010. 7 years now.
7 years now.
They have not they upgraded
have
not the.
No, they have not upgraded
the grave, like
stone, nothing.
Map or granite.
And this guy was a very popular guy. And the dad is alive. The manager is alive. They can't do anything.
Do you listen to his music? Do you?
I love his music. I got his music to my phone.
I love his music.
What you picture? His
fans. So that's why I'm just sometimes I will give him what he deserves, like flowers on my own, though I'm not his family or his relation, but it's my fans. Yes.
So you are the one that put this one here?
Yes, I'm the one that put this one.
Even
this
old one? Normality.
Even the old one, the one that still put it. So that is how I normally put it.
While I'm putting like that, I will take off the old one.
So that maybe make clear way for me. I will still go here, but it's not yet now. That's how it is. You know, people sometimes when somebody dies, they think that the person that died has lived riches. They will forget about that person and go home and started, you know, struggling, fighting how to take that somebody's thing. But they can't take care of the real grave that the person that is lying down. They can't take care of it.
So how much will it cost to put that green's grave in proper shape like the other graves that we have here?
This one here now, as you're seeing, this one is 850.
850,000 naira.
Yeah, this
okay.
One, full one.
It's 1.2 million.
1.2 million.
Okay.
So that is the only highest price that we have here. You can't do anything about that. Even the maintainer, they don't come to pay for it. Each year they pay 30,000 a year. But since they buried it, nobody has paid.
Nobody has paid any money.
Nobody has paid any money. But I'm still taking care of it. It's not good. It's like, what would I say? They forget about him. They told him, just like that. That is right. Even though you are president, when you die, they will just go and share your property and forget about
they have to have property, inherited property.
I think concubines and everything.
You see?
So it's not life. It's very bad. It's very bad.